By 2018, 52% of jobs in Arkansas will require post-secondary education.
86,000 new jobs will be created by 2018 that will require education after high school.
26% of Arkansas's young adults ages 25 to 34 have a college degree. Is 26% enough?
2 years of post-secondary education will open more job opportunities for you. Which career will you choose?